I brought one plain glass of water, and I will show you that the liquid which does not get dissolved in water. This I have brought with me, mustard oil. I will put some drops of mustard oil in it, just you see. This is the mustard oil. Just see, where is it? Where is it? The mustard oil. It is floating on the surface of water. It is not getting dissolved in water. Okay, you can see the clean water beneath it, and the mustard oil is floating on water. It is above. It is on the surface of water. Okay, this means that mustard oil is not soluble in water. It is insoluble in water. So mustard oil is insoluble in water. And just like mustard oil, the other oils like hair oil is also not soluble in water. Means oils are not soluble in water. They float on water because their density is less than water. That's why they float on water. So it is clear to you, I think. So ink is soluble in water. If you will drop some ink drops in water, it will get dissolved in water. But this one, the mustard oil is not soluble in water. Means how much you try to mix it with a spoon. I'm mixing it with spoon. Just see, after some time only, it will again get accumulated on the surface of water. Okay? It's very clear to you? So mustard oil is insoluble in water.